Behind the Line. 3, 2, 1, go.
All bots are off. All three blue robots spring to life. Two cones scored. The cube dropped. And now Winnovation is going to engage. They've got it. The megahertz not quite able to get that cone onto the high node, but it is laying there in the grid. We'll see where that can end up here at the end of the match. Megahertz, another cone spinning, now going for the high. They've got it on a high node. Swart Dogs, now with a cone for red as well. On the blue side, we can see Ice now placing their cone, falling down into the low node. Winnovation, cone onto a high node, securing the first link for the Blue Alliance. One link for red, one link for blue. Red, quite a few game pieces in their grid. They could easily set up some links here as the match progresses. 75 seconds left. Not a lot of defense being played right now. All of these teams doing everything they can to score as many cones and cubes into their grid and create those links, earning them those critical ranking points to influence things right before Alliance selection. A cube knocked out of the grasp of 58-37 Unity 4 Tech, now picked up by Winnovation. They're headed back over to the blue grid, looking to place it up top, setting themselves up for a link. Qualification matches. This is it. Last chance to influence the rankings before Alliance selection. And Red Alliance has three game pieces now, headed to their grid. They have three. Now they have four links. That will be enough to earn them the ranking point. Let's see if they can get up onto the charging station and earn that second ranking point. Blue Alliance has. They're up onto the charge station. 3, 2, 1. .114 all the way across the board. Winnovation moves up into third. And those are your final rankings and your final score of your last qualification match.